Hey everyone, it seems like a follow-up video to my last one is kind of necessary. Mainly because, quite frankly, I'm a little pissed off at some of the reactions I got from it. Okay, let's just cut to the chase, right? I had to make a video in about 10 minutes explaining what my thoughts were concerning issues like depression, loneliness, and even suicide. Somebody had left me an email, and I'll leave my email in the sidebar if you guys want to, send more questions for videos. But the point is, somebody had just gone through a tough time, and they just wanted to know how I, as an atheist, deal with things like loneliness, depression, and suicide. Now, some people seem to have taken that video as me declaring the divine gospel as to how you're supposed to fix these feelings of depression and, even suicidal thoughts. Well, I wasn't trying to address these people that are so extremely bent on killing themselves that there's, no way that I would have the qualification to help them. Why would I try to pretend that I had that kind of qualification in the first place? He just wanted to know how I dealt with these issues, and maybe what I would tell somebody else who wanted to, have an atheist's opinion on it. Well, I think I provided that, and I did say, I was talking for the most part to those people who were throwing their lives away for petty reasons. Yes, people liked, they liked to, attack me based on the fact that I never felt depressed to the point of suicide. That I don't get it because I never felt that way myself. Well, I'm sorry that I've never felt that bad, but I know people who have personally. I've stayed up with them late at night trying to talk them through their problems. And, I'm no psychiatrist. I don't have any training in this. I'm trying my best the way anybody would if they needed to console somebody or offer them inspiration. So I tried my fucking best. What more do you want from me? Now, for most of you guys, I know this kind of a follow-up video isn't too much of a big deal because for the most part people understood what the fuck the video was about. If you watched the video and you said this is, a nice video, it was inspiring, it's not just it's not that I just like to hear my videos getting praised, but you obviously knew what the fuck I was talking about. For those of you who said you don't get it, you're not affecting the pro, you're not fixing the problem, or you don't, you shouldn't even be talking about this if you're not gonna say something educated, get off your fucking high horse, seriously. I mean, for example, people brought up things like, well, people who are that depressed need drugs, or people, should go to an actual psychiatrist, and if they watch this video, they might, become even more depressed. They said they'd get more depressed from watching my video. The whole point of my video was to explain to people a way to be intellectually fulfilled with having value and meaning. And above all, the misconception that pisses me off the most is people saying, "Herp derp, your video is just about looking at the stars and saying they're pretty." No! If you fucking listen to what I was saying, this video wasn't simply, "The stars are pretty, you shouldn't kill yourself 'cause shit is shiny and you should be able to look at it." That wasn't the fucking point. Did you listen to what the fuck I said? I'm sorry, I'm getting, worked up for no good reason, but it really pissed me off because I did put a lot of personal feeling into that video. I bared my heart to and how I feel about this thing to the internets, and it's kind of sad when I get this kind of derision. I don't see why it's warranted. The video was about showing people that, the stars and all the other stuff I mentioned, it's not, extremely valuable. It's the people who experience it that are valuable. I wasn't saying if you look up at the stars at night, you'll instantly feel better and you won't be depressed anymore. Of course not. What I was saying is, you are so much more valuable than anything fucking else. See, this video is really only going to a select few people who just didn't seem to fucking get it. And that's what pissed me off so much more, is that them telling me that I don't fucking get it. Yeah, I don't know what it feels like to be super depressed, but I know what it feels like to have to talk to somebody about it. I know what it feels like to have to address people's questions regarding this issue. So I felt this was warranted. You know, I've never felt personally how, you know, valueless life could be with, you know, serious depression. So I was trying to make the point that, you know, if you could just see my way of looking at things, human life has so much more infinite value than the purdy stores I'm supposedly telling you to look at to make everything better. It's not the fucking point. Okay, I know this video is probably really craptastic, but I just had to get this off my chest because it was just really pissing me off. There will be more regularly scheduled programming to come, including, in the next couple days, a pastor who was destroyed by 4chan and Anonymous. It's actually a really funny story, and kind of brutal and sad, but that's what you get with when you're dealing with 4chan. So anyways, this has been Schwanerd, contrary to certainly some of your beliefs. Have a good night.